Happening today, IndyGo is kicking off its Food in Transit. For the fifth year, the program provides locally grown produce to transit riders. Starting today, it's every Tuesday through the end of September from 2 p.m. to 5 p.m. It'll be at the Julia Carson Transit Center downtown. This year, the produce will be Pay What You Can, which IndyGo hopes will help more people take advantage.